If you are a teacher like me, you might have noticed that learning now is happening in multiple ways and multiple locations. There is a paradigm shift in the ways students learning. In addition to classroom, learning happens in corridors, canteens, libraries, and home. These videos support this new need by making learning resources accessible from any of these above mentioned locations and enable students to have direct access to these resources as and when they need. Suppose they end up in a conversation in which they want to know something about a particular topic within cloud computing, they can always use their mobile to access this 1 minute video. Being 1 minute video, they doesn't also put a kind of a warhead on them. They don't have to wait long before they see the content which is relevant to them. Since they are split into 1 minute videos, they will be very sure of whether they get that content in a particular video or not.